Two people in Iroquois County are recovering after they were stabbed.
That happened yesterday at a home on South Bower Road in Beaverville. That's about 15 miles north of Watseka. Both victims were taken to the hospital and should be all right. Authorities say they're refusing to cooperate.